When Jeremiah and I first moved to Denver, we played this house show. And it was thanks to our friend over here on the piano, Mr. Stealth Ove. He invited us to play this house show. Don't mess up the notes now, we need you. We owe him a lot of gratitude. At this house show, I met this girl, and we started talking, and eventually we started seeing each other. And Jared and I would go on these long tours with Nila in this Ford Windstar. We'd be gone for months at a time. And I would call her, and we'd talk for hours, and I wouldn't want to hang up. And she was going through this hard time, this particularly hard time. And she told me one day, you know, you're like my Dead Sea. You never let me sink down too far below. And I thought that was such a beautiful thing to say to somebody, because it sounded like a compliment and an insult at married. And anyway, she's from Loveland, Colorado, so I guess I married into Colorado. So this is for her. This is called Dead Sea. Still the whole thing now. I stood alone upon the platform in vain. The Puerto Ricans, they were playing their songs in the rain. With open doors and manual lights, I went fast through parking lots. Yeah.